Hey, BD. Not feeling so great, BD. Help, please. Feeling better. There you go. Oh, you found something. Trees. Feel the force all around this place. BD, Stim! That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder.
Thank you. Walter! Moving! He's dead!
Could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Very nice. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Yep, there you go. Let's see what you found. You think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
located a...
Inform the Inquisitor. I'll keep him busy.
Stand still.
I'm going to destroy you.
The pain!
Need to know, don't you?
Yes. Let's take a look.
What's this? A Bracca Scrap Rat playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Second thought.
Thank you.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. It's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Oh.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. Finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before Master T'Pol died.
Thank you.
fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD? War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? I'm not feeling so great, BD. Might be the last of its kind. Here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. It's gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry.
Thanks, BD. Here you go. It's the least we could do. Yes, let's take a look.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Yeah? Let me see. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. That was nothing. Here, we're not done. That's one for me.
Toss me one, BD.
Trash.
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
You're not winning this!
PD, I need help.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
I just took down an Inquisitor.
You were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us.
How you doing?
Oh, you found something.
Where's that coming from?
Let's go, BD.
week, BD. Thanks, BD.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
We'll talk later.
Wow, they're beautiful. Where to next?
We're Dathomir bound.
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They used the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca. path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Good thing we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on him being friendly. Let me see. BD, what is it? BD. Thank you. Let's check it out. Good night, sister. Practicing her craft.
Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Warning? Outsider, not from this planet. Zeffo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned.
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to... Night, brothers.
Jedi. try me, Jedi. It's not so bad.
Yep, there you go. What is it, BD?
Let him evade you.
You pay, outsider.
Having a good time, BD?
Energy from the ruins?